Hey, what's up, YouTubers? Hey, I got a problem with my recording software, Cubase Studio 4. See, every time I import a song, it takes about a minute or two to load the song in my software. I was wondering if any of you guys can help me out with this problem. As you can see in the video, it's taking a long time to load the song, and this is frustrating to be working with every day. So if any of you guys have a solution for this, please let me know. Thanks.